final stages of assembly. Everything is back together. The axle is in. There's a little bit of dust inside of there, but it'll be fine. I have to tighten, I'm going to assume this is a sway bar link, possibly. And then it'll be ready to go, except for putting the ABS sensor back in, which I forgot to do. It's fine. It'll be fine. See if I can record this. I don't know if everybody can see it or not, but here's to hoping. The ABS sensor screw is a 4mm Allen. Use a long one, it makes it so much easier. Tightening the sway bar link. I don't remember what size it is. Maybe a 17? No, it's actually a 16. Gear wrenches make this job so much easier. Also, a pair of vice grips come in handy too. I'm not a BMW guy by any means. I don't like doing BMWs because I don't like German engineered vehicles. Although, this job was not too bad. Like with anything you put on, brake wise, you want to make sure you have no rubbing whatsoever. A lot of people won't put those back in, but they need to go in, more especially on these. If I can see to put it in. Doesn't have to be super tight, just in case the next person doesn't have the right Allen wrenches for it. Caliper bracket, I think these are 16 as well. Yes. Two of you that watch my videos, please like and share, possibly subscribe, that would be great.
not least, the brakes
and the caliper.
Caliper bolts are 8?
Yes, 8.
Caliper bolts don't need to be super tight either, but they need to be tight enough that you don't have to worry about them coming on. Dodge spring.
Got little holes inside of here that it's supposed to sit in. They lock into place and don't come back out. It's an anti-vibration spring, supposedly. All right, that concludes this portion of it.